Welcome to the very first edition of our quarterly Pantos recap, your go-to source for all the latest updates and developments from the Pantos team. Today, we're recapping an exciting first quarter. From groundbreaking announcements to strategic organizational changes, let's dive into what's been happening. Hello everyone, I'm Leon, and it's my pleasure to walk you through the significant strides we've made in the past 3 months. Let's get started. Topic number one, our roadmap. First up, let's talk about our plans for the year. We've got some big things happening and we want to make sure that you're in the loop. Starting with the first quarter, or Q1, we're releasing the next part of our code to the public, our smart contracts. This is a big deal because it's the foundation of everything else we've been doing. We're also working on making it easier for everyone to get and use our PAN token. Moving into the next quarters, we're focusing on checking our code and making sure it's secured and ready for the big steps ahead. This is called an audit, and it's all about making sure everything works perfectly fine for our token migration and our mainnet launch. For this very important step, we've partnered up with SoftSec, formerly known as Chainsalting. They are some of the best in this field, and we're so glad to be working with them. In Q3, we're going to start migrating PAN to the Pantos Digital Asset Standard. This is the last big step towards our main goal. Then, in Q4, the big moment arrives. We're launching our mainnet. This means Pantos will be fully up and running, and we're super excited about it. We've got a busy year ahead, and we're thrilled to have you with us on this journey. Each step brings us closer to our goal of making blockchain work better for everyone. Let's move to the next big update, open sourcing. In our commitment to transparency and collaboration, we've begun open sourcing our code, starting with core libraries and service nodes. This marks a significant milestone in our project, inviting developers worldwide to contribute to our ecosystem. But wait, that's not it. There's also been some important organizational changes. We're moving to the CPTO area at Bitpanda, signifying our growth and our broader focus on integrating into the crypto hub. This strategic move will amplify our impact and foster closer collaborations within Bitpanda. By the way, did you know that we also started deploying our ICO funds? This is a significant step in fueling our project's growth and ensuring we deliver on our promises. Every investment is made with the future in mind, driving us closer to achieving our vision. That wraps up our Q1 recap. It's been a quarter filled with progress and with just getting started. Together, we're on the path to taking blockchain interoperability to the next level. Also, don't forget to subscribe and follow us for the latest Pantos updates. Here's to a future of innovation and collaboration. See you next time. Haben auch irgendwelche coolen Outtakes, was ich so dazwischen machen kann oder so?